Good morning, Hope Church. Why don't we stand to our feet and clap our hands?
I'm lifting him. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You couldn't earn it. You couldn't deserve it. He gave it all because he's a loving God. He loves us all. Let's just worship him. Clap your hands. Praise God in your own way right now. I feel something special in here right now. You know, a lot of times people get caught up with, if you have a lot of people, have a few people. Let me tell you, God's working right now. God's working in our lives. We're just good. I don't know if you want to sing or whatever you're going to do. We're just going to submit to God. We're going to be sensitive to the Spirit right now. Meaning God's doing something. He's not done yet, so we're not going to rush God. So whatever your prayer is, God's listening. God says, don't underestimate God. Don't put him in the box. Every mountain, he's gonna light up every shadow. Come on, in Jesus' name, there's healing in here right now, there's restoration in here right now. Thank God together and I'll clap your hands one more time. Yes, Lord, thank you, Lord. Thank you for climbing that mountain. Thank you for moving those obstacles out our way, Lord. Thank you for being there. Maybe we feel like we're in the desert right now, but Lord, you are with us. And we thank you, we honor you, we praise you. Lord, we pray for this service today, Lord. Let your word come forth today, Lord. Let our lives be changed, Lord. Fill us up, Lord. Fill us up with your Spirit. I pray, Lord, the Bible says you are close to the brokenhearted, and we thank you for that right now, Lord. I pray for your anointing over this service. Yes, Lord. As today's Father's Day, Lord, happy Father's Day to everybody, Lord. You are the ultimate Father. You are the reason we are here, Lord. We pray this in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. Good morning, Hope Church. How y'all doing this morning? Good. All right. Yeah, right. If y'all doing good, you can be seated.